Hello everybody, it's Alec from Gamehngry or RPGesus, and today we are playing some free-for-all. I find free-for-all a lot easier to get good scores on than Team Deathmatch in Modern Warfare 2, so that's what I'm going to be playing from now on. This is a 30-8 gameplay. That's not too good of a score. I mean, that's 2 more kills for a 4 KD, which isn't too good. Most of the stuff you see in this channel is like over a 6 KD. But the reason I picked this gameplay and the reason I'm uploading it is because I use the TMP for the most of the time. I do get a few kills with my TAR, and I get hardly any kills with my killstreaks. I'm running UAV, Predator Missile, and Pavlo, so they are not really stackable killstreaks. The UAV really does help in, what is it called, free-for-all, because, you know, you don't have that constant radar, and basically everybody's against you. And you have less enemies than Ground War, but more enemies in Team Deathmatch against you. So UAV really does help, as does Ninja and Silencer, but I'm not running that. I'm using the TMP. TMP is actually a really good gun. I'd say it's around equal to Mini Uzi. It's basically like a Mini Uzi with no recoil, but with a really small mag capacity, which boggles my mind, because the Barrett 50 cal has huge bullets, 50 caliber bullets, but it has a really small magazine and it can fit 10 bullets in, whereas the TMP has a pretty long mag, small bullets, and it can only fit 15 in. I'm pretty sure it fits more than in real life, but anyways, I'm really only using the TMP in this gameplay because I'm trying to get extended mags, so I can use it basically as a primary, just to have some fun. This is an old game, there's not much else to do, as I am prestiged, and I don't really have much else to unlock, so I'm just trying to have some fun. Anyways, I talked about 2 minutes about the gameplay, which I usually don't do, so let's get on to the topic. So you know what's weird? Call of Duty in general. I don't see why people enjoy playing, like, the concept of Call of Duty is weird. It's, you know, killing thousands of people online, like, thousands of virtual people. Now, that doesn't really sound like something I would like to do. For example, you know, the games I like to play are like Portal and stuff, but I do enjoy playing Call of Duty, and I'm not sure why. I'm not sure if it's just the testosterone like flowing through my veins, or if it's just bringing out my competitive side, as I don't really play a sport anymore. I used to. I played up until 8th grade. I played soccer, and I started in like kindergarten, quit a little bit in intermediate school, or not intermediate school, you guys don't really know what that is, basically elementary school. Or primary, I don't want to say primary school, but basically like 5th grade-ish. I quit soccer, and, you know, I went back into it until 8th grade. I just quit in high school because, you know, I didn't want to be a damper to the team or anything because I was bad or anything, so I quit that. But maybe Call of Duty's like bring out my competitive side or something, but still, it really doesn't make sense to me why people enjoy playing Call of Duty. The concept of Call of Duty is to run around and like kill a bunch of people as a soldier or a terrorist, and it's not like I'm using this to, you know, prep myself because I'm going to the army as soon as I get out of high school. No, that's not what I'm going to do. But as I was saying, you know, maybe it's a testosterone in me. I highly doubt it, you know, but I am in high school, so, you know, teenage years and whatnot. But you notice that girls don't play Call of Duty, and you know what else they don't have? Testosterone. So I really doubt that's it, but that could be something. And anyways, I can see why some people do enjoy playing Call of Duty. You know, maybe it's a retired war vet, maybe from, I don't know, Desert Storm or something, that wants to relive their glory days, you know, kill a few more terrorists or something. Hopefully not offending anybody here, but, you know, maybe they want to go back, maybe they want to relive their glory days, maybe they want to shoot a few more people with their M16, maybe they are in bad physical condition, maybe they can't go back into war or something. That makes sense to me. You know, Dan's dad, another person who plays, or who is on this channel, Gamehngry, the one you're watching now, it is kind of a joint channel, but, yeah, he plays Call of Duty. He was on Border Patrol, and, I don't know if he's trying to relive his glory days or anything, you can't really see my air quotes, but he has played Call of Duty, and, yeah, he's like a super American or something, a patriotist, I guess. But anyways, that makes sense to me why people play Call of Duty for that reason. But why we do it? you know, why a bunch of kids do it, it still boggles my mind. Why do I like running around killing people with my gun in Call of Duty? I should probably be doing something more productive, but Call of Duty is just, I don't know, an addictive game. And I'll tell you what, I do enjoy playing the sport of airsoft, which is basically a military simulation. And I don't know, it's just a fun concept to me. It's like, when you get a nuke, it's like, oh my god, yes, this is like, you're like shaking, your hands are shaking on the controller, and that's like the only game that like does that for me. Like when I'm on a nuke, you have so much on the line, but then at the end of the day, you realize that it's just a stupid virtual online game. I don't know, Call of Duty is just something weird to me, and I hope you enjoyed this commentary. This gameplay is almost over. As I was saying, TMP, just trying to run around and get extended mags, and it turned out to be an okay game. I think I pulled up my tar here because I was like, alright, I need to get this gameplay up. I'm using the TMP, pooping on kids. But anyways, as I said, hope you enjoy this commentary. Game's just about over, and right here is the last kill, double kill spray. Pretty good. Hope you guys enjoyed, as I said, for the third time. But yeah, subscribe if you like this video. Double spray, final kill. Yeah, that was pretty lame. But, like the video if you like the video. Thanks for watching, and goodbye.